up, evolving family? Welcome back to another vlog. I know I've been MIA for the longest of time. I am hoping that in this same vlog I can do a life update where we just sit down and update you on my life lately. However, if this vlog happens to be a bit too long, I'm definitely gonna do that on a separate video. But let me not be rude. If you're new to this channel, welcome. This is Elitely Evolving with Kekelet. So this is where I take you along on my personal journey of evolving in life, and with hopes that maybe you take a thing or two out of it and apply it into your life. This is where we grow, man. We trial and error, we make mistakes, as long as it's going towards growth, we are thriving for it and we are running towards it like there's no tomorrow. So today is a Monday. I just got back from work, hence I'm just lying down a bit. But I need to change because I'm going swimming. I've been taking swimming lessons since it's been a while. I've been taking swimming lessons and I could not swim. I genuinely could not swim. I know it might be a bit hard to believe, but Nikki said the motola. But I could not swim. But now, so far, so good. In fact, my coach states that I'm a fast learner, so I'm assuming that's a very good thing. And then, yeah, of course, I'll be taking along through my different thingamabobs throughout my day and everything I'll be up to. So, yeah, so please make sure that you subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my uploads. And I might be just a little bit out of practice because it's been a minute, but let's try again. I'm even tired of apologizing myself. I am tired of apologizing for not being around, but I believe and trust that this time things are going to be a bit different because a lot has changed. Yo, guys, a lot has changed. My titles have changed. Look, I'm not just Kekelet anymore. I'm Kekelet the upcoming and about to be and Joe. So much is going on, but I'll try to update you guys on what's been happening either in a separate video if this vlog becomes a bit too long, or somewhere in the same video if not a lot happens. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna take. I don't really sleep during the day, but I'm very tired. So I think I'm going to take a nap and then like a 30-minute nap. In 30 minutes, I need to get dressed and get going because I need to go swimming to my swim lessons. And of course, I'm taking you along. Let me rest and then test your swim. I can actually say that now and mean it. It's the same. Hello.
Use your arms before you.
So as I was editing, I realized that I didn't speak before this. This is just an MC gig I have. These are preparations. And then we'll be heading straight into the gig. Let's go.
A bit later than the set time. Like sometimes, you know, wherever I am from time to time. But thank you so much for your patience. I believe you enjoyed the snack nyana before it got started, right?
Yes.
So at least So without any further ado, I'd like to introduce after the very important person I'm going to introduce right now. Musewezu Kasekali, without inviting the creator of heaven and earth. Musewezu Kasekali, without inviting him into our space. Really, you know what? Guide us. Let your wisdom be the one. Haka ungile na kuya hao kutwa moli mding. You must be here to come and learn. How take my mind off that, empower myself and invest in myself. So without any further ado, on this beautiful afternoon, morning, on this beautiful afternoon, neke kupa rifmane moruti. Can you please give a round of applause?
So why do you in so that you can and then next to the and then if I give a before we can eat one this brush. Remember, we said it's a gel. Gel,
family. It is a Saturday morning and I had been up for some time now and just catching up on okay, let me just turn this off because it's loud. Yes, that is a bit of a whammy. Good morning guys, welcome to another day. I don't know if this is going to be the beginning of a new vlog or if it's going to be a continuation, but either way, it's a Saturday morning. So today what I have planned is firstly I'm just gonna clean quickly. I am trying out something new. I'm actually doing a house call to do my nails because I do have a nail tech I go to, however his work has been so good that now Udula athletes, like the queues are bonkers, and especially around this time where it's like month end, it gets crazy. And unfortunately, that has become somewhat of an inconvenience for me because I need to get moving. And today, I actually have a few things lined up. So I'm going to this wine down event. And so if you don't know it by now, I think by the time I release this vlog, I think my product will definitely be out. I am a wine creator, wine creator. Anyway, I've got a wine brand out and it's called Spike Wines. And I'm going to such events obviously to network and to see where can I get platforms for my wine. And then with that said, because at the point of me going to this event my wine is not out yet, but then it'll be a great platform to start, you know, just checking in this environment. So a friend of mine and I are going there and obviously to have fun, but for me personally it's also to just check out the industry of winery and how it operates. And as I said, I'm doing a house call for nails. It's the first time I try this guy. Give him money on Facebook. And then we do club on like at 10, so it's just before 9 now. So I want to make sure go to feet lali radiant. I don't know, guys, when you're doing a house call, how do you host somebody during a house call? Because I think I'm also anxious, Uguti. At least they get the show. I feel like a pale, because I'm also just gonna do a quick meal. I feel like a pale that way. If we take too long, we can have lunch, everyone, and also just have some snacks and some drinks. I don't know if I'm being extra. Am I being extra? I don't know, but so I'm just also gonna make sure go to give this snake. And yeah, so let's get this day started. Oops, oops. Oh guys, I'm supposed to do my hair. So to face out, is it bad? Or can we still I'm probably still gonna rock it today. Maybe I'll undo it tomorrow. I won't have time to undo it today, so push up my moussey fella edges, make cute, kinda lovely. Still also need to decide on my outfit. Let's hope Bloemfontein weather plays along. Cause get something as simple, a cute. Get what I'm saying. Guys, let's clean this house and get ready for our guest. One thing about me, I will do my grocery shopping online. Guys, convenience is my middle name. So I'm just waiting for my delivery quickly. And then we start packing and unpacking. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
Good, thank you. We'll just put them down here. Then I'll come get them one by one. They must be very heavy.
Yep.
We just put them just inside the yard. Then I'll come get them one by one. Are they all mine?
All yours.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure I'm not taking other people's stuff. Hi, Ranke. Have a beautiful day. Become addicted to these.
the taxi decided to drop my nail tech guy further than it was supposed to. So now I need to go fetch him. But at least it's a walking distance. But if the taxi had dropped him where it was supposed to, he would have actually been closer. So let's go look for him.
Thank you.